So, what if we used to combine these with a phone like that?
That combination makes no sense.
Oh, come on, girl. The combination makes no sense, eh?
The tapes can be put directly in the scanner.
The tapes can be put directly in the scanner? Wait, what? What?
The tapes can be put directly in the scanner.
Oh, wait now. Oh! How about that, eh? Welcome, Clyde. Oh, look at this, boys! Voice Forge! Drag and drop a device to analyze.
Okay, oh. Erica Wade, let's see if we can't motivate you to hear me out.
Oh my god, boys, we are doing this. Five different distinct voices separated into sections. Found five distinct voices separated into sections. Okay. Analyzing, alright. Analysis complete. Play. Wait, this is play pose, the sound wave, erase, works. Okay.
You've reached the Rain residence. Leave a message after the beep.
Pose. How do you customize voice message? Wait. Can you cut it and edit it? Erase last. Wait, can you write it here? Nope. Customize voice message. About all anyways, baby, best boy, by York, Charles Cross. Oh, it's analyzed. Oh, okay.
Hello, Joseph, Mrs. Rain. It's me, Charles. I thought I'd give you a call. Erica just had her firstborn. It's a boy. Thankfully, he looks nothing like his father. Listen, I was thinking maybe you'd like to come and visit. And what about your little Kathy? Maybe she wants to see the baby. Well, anyways, hope to see you soon. All the best. Bye.
Oh, you take words and you make your own message. Oh, that is so cool, though. That is so freaking cool, though, isn't it? Holy shit! After beep, leave less than mid residence you have. About anyway, best boy, by call Charles. Come, America, father, firstborn, give hat, hello, here his hope. It's Joseph. Just Kathy, like, listen. Okay, little looks, maybe me misses nothing, Rain. See soon, thankfully, thinking, thought to visit. Okay. And what is this? Internal error. Okay, these are numbers, right? Yeah, there's nothing here. I see you, Kathy, Rain.
What the hell? Calm down, Kathy. Think. Just think.
What the fuck?
It has to be some sick joke left in the program by Dave.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I see you, Kathy Rain. That must be it. He is one twisted fuck.
I see you, Kathy Rain. Wait, what? Is this the hacker? What the fuck? Come in contact, don't ever I make, never pull up. Ah, this is where she says. Don't ever call me again, I will call the police. Yeah, remember that one. All and any back bastards can call you. Going on happen, just us, just me. Not now, one so there is too much trust in who you are. This is where she said, I don't trust you, right? Wait, I need to hear the tape once more. Wait. I need to hear the tape to listen to remember what he's to be talking about. Scanner. Okay. Combine this with this. Very nice.
You've reached the Rain residence. Leave a message after the beep.
Hello, Joseph, Mrs. Rain. It's me, Charles. I thought I'd give you a call. Erica just had her firstborn. It's a boy. Thankfully, he looks nothing like his father. Listen, I was thinking maybe you'd like to come and visit. And what about your
little
cat?
That's the message we need, right?
See the baby. Well, anyways, hope to see you soon. All the best. Bye.
Static.
You people make me sick. We're never coming back. Don't call, don't write. If you ever try to contact us, I will call the police.
Joseph, you there? It's me, Cocky. It happened to me too. And I'm not going to tell any of those bastards. They got it all wrong. You're the only one I trust now. Just call me back as soon as you can.
Uh-huh. Okay.
We're never coming back.
Okay.
Leave a message after the beep.
It's Erica just had her firstborn. It's a boy. Thankfully, he looks nothing like his father. Listen, I was thinking maybe you'd like...
There we go. Maybe... So it's... Come and visit?
Like to come and visit. And what about your...
Kathy would like to see the baby. Yeah. Okay, so to combine this with a scanner. Computer. Use a computer. Welcome, Clyde. Down, down. There you go. Okay, so.
You've reached the Rain residence.
Oh, I could play it from here.
Leave a message after the beep.
Yeah. Okay, so. Come and. Where is it? Come and visit. Maybe Kathy would like to. See would like to see wait though it's not a baby anymore but would like to see where is it best boy baby is here would like to see the baby export the tape maybe
I should probably greet my intended recipient first.
Oh right. That's right. Clear last. I have to clear everything, right? Okay. So, hello. Hello, Erica. That was Erica on the phone, right? It was, wasn't she?
Hello, Joseph, Mrs. Rain. Hello,
no,
Joseph.
No, I didn't mean that. I meant the one that responds the phone. The one that answers the phone was Erica, wasn't she? Hello, Erica. Mrs.
Rain. It's me, Charles. I thought I'd give you a call. Erica just had her firstborn. It's a boy. Thankfully, he looks nothing like his father. Listen, I was thinking maybe you'd like to come and visit. And what about your little Kathy? Maybe she wants to see the baby. Well, anyways, I hope to see you soon. All the best. Bye.
Hello, Erica.
Hello, it's me, Charles. Erica just had her firstborn. It's a boy, like his father. Listen, I was thinking maybe you'd like to come and visit.
Hello, Erica. Maybe. So we are sending the message to Erica, right? Hello, Erica. Maybe Joseph and Kathy would. Where's the wood? Where is a bad boy, Charles? Erica, goodbye. Hope Kathy, listen. See you soon. Thankfully, thought it wasn't. You would. Maybe Kathy would like you. Maybe you would like. Hello, Erica.
I should let the recipient know who is speaking with this voice. I should let the recipient know who is speaking with this voice.
Right. Hello, Erica. It's Charles.
I should probably mention myself, Kathy Rain.
Right. Hello, Erica. It's Charles. Hello, Erica. It's Kathy.
I should let the recipient know who is speaking with this voice.
It's Kathy.
I should let the recipient know who is speaking with this voice.
Right. Hello, Erica. It's Charles. Maybe Kathy.
I should probably mention myself, Kathy Rain.
Kathy Rain.
I should probably ask Erica to do something specific for Kathy Rain.
Right. Hello, Erica, it's Charles. Maybe Kathy Rain. It's Charles. Maybe Kathy Rain would. It's not correct grammatically, though. Like to visit.
I don't think I need to mention visits just yet. Making Erica agree to have a civil conversation should be enough for now.
Right, that's true. Hello, Erica, it's Charles. Maybe Kathy Rain I'm back. Bastards can coach you going to happen, Joseph. It's me, not one.
Joseph, you there? It's me, Cocky. It happened to me, as you can.
Hello, it's Charles. Maybe Kathy Rain? Maybe Kathy Rain can talk, maybe, right?
I don't think I need to manipulate this particular voice recording.
Oh. Okay.
I don't think I need to...
As I imagined, not that one too. This one?
I don't think I need to...
Yeah, only that one. Okay, at least we nailed that down. Hello, Erica, it's Charles. Maybe Kathy Rain... And we need to...
I should probably ask Erica to do something...
Okay, Rain. Hello, Erica, it's Charles. Maybe Kathy Rain... could...
Hello, Joseph, Mrs. Rain. It's me, Charles. I thought I'd give you a call. Erica just had her firstborn. It's a boy.
Is there a code in here? Maybe about a boy called Come Erica. Hello. Hello, Erica. It's Charles. Maybe Kathy Rain. Maybe you could listen to Kathy Rain.
Almost. Just a few more tweaks.
Oh, so close. Oh, nailed it. Holy shit,
that
boy.
Should work.
Hello, Erica, it's your father. Hello, Erica, it's your father. Call Kathy Rain and give her what she wants. Bye. Okay.
All right, the forged message should now be at the end of the original tape.
Ah, that's why then. Okie dokie. At the end of the original tape, eh? So... Oh, right, tape.
Not right now. I have the forged message ready for playback.
Ah, okay. All right, girl! So, let's use this, and then dictaphone, or with
that
this.
That combination makes no sense.
You're a king. Good though, right? That was a good one. Okay. All right. So, look at the phone, pick up the phone, and we call... where is the examine? Combine dictaphone with Wade's residence. Let's see if it works.
You've reached Erica Wade. Leave
okay.
A message after the beep.
All right. There you go.
I don't see how those things work together.
Oh, come on. Just play it. Oh.
Hello, Erica.
There you go.
Call Kathy Rain and give her what she wants. Bye.
Oh, damn, the fourth message worked perfectly though, didn't it? Holy smokes.
You've reached Erica Wade. Leave a message after the beep.
Hi, Erica. This is Kathy Rain. I spoke to your father. He asked me to get in touch with you and said he would call ahead. You can reach me at 555-8352. Bye.
Nice.
Your move, Erica.
That was cool. That was very cool, actually. Damn. Oh, it's E.
Oh, hello there, Mildred.
Mildred.
Hi yourself, Agatha.
What? How'd you... Ugh. Never mind. I know your social security number, too.
Damn.
Oh, God. Soon you'll start stealing my clothes and then walk around in them pretending to be me. Who says I haven't done that already?
Okay, I admit, that's pretty funny.
So anyway, how did things go with Dave?
Pretty good. I had to sabotage your computer.
You had to what?
Oh, chill outy. It was just a tiny little thing. I just needed an excuse for the IT guy to come by so I could steal his password.
But he's so nice. Why'd you want to steal his password?
It's a long story.
Very long story, actually.
And then I used Mr. Wade's synthesized voice to craft this fake message, which I left on her answering machine.
Now that's some out-of-the-box thinking.
Yep, just might be silly enough to work.
Yeah. Anyhow, feel free to keep using my computer. I need to do some homework anyway.
Sounds good. I think I'll have another crack at analyzing the picture of the lights.
Wait,
maybe
I did that though.
I can find some clue as to where it was taken.
As to where it was taken, eh? Okay. Okay. So, we know that the... Wait, where is it, the picture? There it is.
A printed picture of the strange smoky lights. It appears to have been taken somewhere in Conwell Woods.
Cromwell Woods, eh?
Ugh, I feel strange just looking at them.
Okay, so let's use it with a scanner again. And then use a computer. The computer. Alright, so... Welcome, Clyde. Very nice. Okay, so this is a picture, right? Picture analyzer. There you go. Okay, so if what if we played with the... Pattern fade, please narrow down your research, eh? Okay. We need to find out where it was taken, right? Wait, why can't I? I can't change the settings. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Wait, we can zoom in here. Oh, so that's what we have to do. Okay. Oops. Misclick, boys. Right, so figure out where it was taken. No pattern found. No pattern found. There must be some specific place, right? Where we can see. Maybe the flower, maybe. Oh. Oh. Kathy came up and I missed it. Is the brightness correct? The problem is that I can't change the settings at all. I mean, I seriously can't alter these settings here. The only thing I can do is zoom in and out from the picture. Zoom on the balls. on the balls. Oh, actually, that's a good... Oh! Good thinking, Silent. Brightness anomalies form a tilted equilateral triangle. Interesting.
That shape has to be significant somehow.
Interesting.
I don't want to print that part of the image.
Okay.
I don't want to print that.
I can't print that, right? No, I can't. They form a triangle. I think I need to do something more though, right? It wasn't just that, if I remember correctly. Let's try that again. Okay, so we know that there is a triangle there. Is there any other pattern in this place?
I already have a copy.
Right. No pattern found. No pattern found on these two. Interesting. Interesting. So, let's see if something has changed here. Incident end 1, Millie Myers, Zark, okay, call sign, Charles Wade, then Church of Holy Trinity.
Charles Wade. Hmm. I don't know how, but I will talk to you one way or another.
Maybe we should combine the photo of the soldiers. Do you think so? Wait. Can we combine this with the scanner?
This picture is in good shape. I don't think it needs to be analyzed.
Oh. Interesting. A restored picture. Oh, this is a restored picture.
A printed picture of the strange smoky lights. It appears to have been taken somewhere in Conwell Woods.
Wait, this is ours?
Ugh, I feel strange just looking at them.
Hmm. Oh, the brochure, maybe.
No use in scanning that.
Maybe there was a combination with the lights,
yeah,
though.
I definitely have to look up the church. The priest there must know something about the smoky lights.
Smoky lights, eh?
Hey, E, check this out.
Wow, they're hypnotic. Looks like a will-o'-the-wisp. You know, the spirit of the forest.
Now that's just silly, Eileen. There has to be a more reasonable explanation for them.
Hey, there's nothing silly about forest spirits. You should talk to Meadow, my Wiccan friend. She's really opened my eyes about these sort of things.
Oh, we have a lead, boys. Isn't it your Christian duty to consider people like her to be heathens? Isn't that the same Meadow who had an intimate relationship with a tree outside the dorm? With a tree.
Isn't that the same Meadow who had an intimate relationship with a tree outside her dorm?
Oh, come on. That was just a phase.
A phase?
Trust me, I've been through every phase in the book. That definitely isn't one of them.
That was a phase. Holy shit. Okay, so combine this with
I already showed her.
Right. So can we call the strange girl that's no. Nope. We don't have the phone of the girl, right? Nope. Do we have anything
Dave really came through for me. The software on this thing is amazing.
Yeah, he's a real whiz.
He's a whiz. Oh, a whiz.
I don't need to show her that.
Right. Oh, maybe she knows about the key, though.
I don't need to show her that.
Nah, she has no idea about the key, right?
I don't need to show.
Do you think there is something more in the with the balls in the picture? With the strange lights? Scanner. Scanner is empty, right? Well, you still got that admin password there. Yeah. The admin password just stuck with us. He never changed it back, so I'm pretty sure it's ours now. Print a current.
Good idea, but I should probably zoom in all the way.
Ah, there it is.
Okay, I'm pretty sure that's all there is to find in this picture.
Nice, boys. So,
a printed picture of the strange smoky light.
Combine with her.
I already showed her that.
Okay, so can we bail now? Can we just bail?
Nah, I have nowhere I need.
Really? Like the woods or something? So maybe we can call. Wait, McConnell is the cop. Wait, who's McConnell?
McConnell Air Force Base. How can I help you?
Oh, the Air Force Base, right.
I was just wondering if you had time to answer a few questions.
Sure thing, ma'am. Ask away.
I don't see a reason to ask him about that.
Oh, really?
All right, that's all.
Amazing set of questions. Oh my god, that was amazing. Okay, Wade residence, Hacker Dave, IT, and dorm room. We couldn't actually need anyone else, right? Hacker Dave. Nah, there's no use of that, though.
Yeah.
Nice surprise you left me in the VoiceForge program, asshole.
What the heck are you babbling about?
You know exactly what I'm talking about. You are one sick puppy.
I don't know which pill you forgot to take today, but I don't have time for this shit. I'm gone.
Oh, it wasn't him, though. Interesting. Take your pills. Yeah, actually, we should take our pills. Do you think we should... Wait, maybe we should just talk to Arlene, though.
Hey, got a sec? Sure thing, Kathy. What's up?
Oh.
Any ideas about what happened to my grandfather in 81?
Beats me. Maybe he found what he was looking for. Or it found him.
Did you just quote a tagline from one of those cheesy horror novels?
Maybe.
Maybe it's true, though. Maybe, hey?
I wonder what was so special about Lily Myers. Well, besides her being a talented artist who drowned herself in a lake.
I bet there's some secret about her art. Let's hope Charles Wade has some answers.
Damn, this girl knows all the answers, though.
What do you think of this cocky person?
Well, the nickname makes me think of, you know, boy parts.
And you call yourself a Christian.
Nice.
What do you think of Lily Myers' art?
Cookie.
I actually looked her up this morning, and I couldn't find any records of her being recognized as an artist.
Yeah, I doubt there was ever a chance for that to happen. Wade bought everything shortly after she died. I only got a chance to see this one picture. Wasn't all that bad, but nothing breathtaking.
Well, maybe there's more to her art than meets the eye. Something Wade knew... and we're missing.
Yeah, maybe.
So, we need to find Wade still, though.
So, what's your take on this Charles Wade?
I'm not sure. He sounded like a super nice guy on that tape, but media says that he's a ruthless businessman.
The tape is over 2 decades old. Maybe he's changed.
Either that, or he is very different in his private life. Hard to know without actually seeing him.
Yeah, Charles Wade.
What's your opinion on the Church of the Holy Trinity?
They seem like an okay bunch to me. Just your regular old Christians. My kind of crowd.
That's just it. They seem a bit too normal. And there's that logo, too.
It could just be a coincidence, Kathy. The Holy Trinity is typically portrayed as a triangle.
Oh. I don't believe in coincidences, E. I believe in action and reaction.
Gee, You sound like a starship captain.
Captain Rain of the USS Dignity, here to save the galaxy.
Oh, please kill me now.
Wait, though, wait. The symbol we found on the lights was a triangle. And these guys are called the Holy Trinity. Maybe they worship the lights.
I should get back to the investigation.
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie. Maybe they worship the lights.
Makeup check, hair check, horrible mood and contempt for humanity check.
Interesting.
You forgot about your resting scally face.
I totally do not have a... Well,
told you.
Resting scowly face. Nice.
Eileen's girly suitcase. There's a sticker on it with her full name. Eileen Mildred Summers.
Eileen.
Mildred.
Hilarious, Kathy.
Ah, so
oh,
here's
come
it.
On.
Nice.
I have to admit that Mildred is a funny name.
Sometimes I wonder why I even hang out with you.
Me too. I can be a real bee.
A real bee. What is the...
Looks handcrafted. Probably something she made in woodworking class. Well, either her or one of her 12 siblings.
12? Holy shit.
Don't exaggerate. There's only 9 of us.
Oh, 9. Don't exaggerate.
Honestly, she can believe in what she wants as long as she doesn't try to shove it down my throat.
That's the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Just imagine that. Okay, so... bed, poster, guitar. Maybe there is something else we are missing over here. Scanner, phone, printer.
The Thing. One of my favorite horror movies.
Oh, oh! Oh!
Don't even think about it.
What?
You already forgot how we almost got evicted last time?
Oh yeah, that was pretty funny.
You have the weirdest sense of humor of anyone I know, Kathy.
Oh, come on, let's play a little bit of guitar.
Help me get rid of my last two roommates. My electric guitar. Got it cheap from a lesbian I met at a concert.
From a lesbian? Okay, so... Maybe what? Maybe I'm out of ideas. Holy shit. Let's call... wait. Why not?
Just a phone. Nah, the trap is already set. Hopefully...
Yeah. What do we do? Bed, poster, posta. Damn, this music is dope. Millie Meyer, Charles of the Holy Trinity, and stuff. Stun gun. Will the stun gun help us? The answer is no.
I don't want to burn that.
Right, that makes sense.
Not the worst idea, but I think I'll hold on to it for now.
I'd like burn the leaflet, right?
I don't want to burn that.
Okay. How about that?
I don't want to burn that.
You're no fun at parties. This is a microcassette investigation, right?
There must be some connection between the church and the smoky lights. I prefer to smoke outdoors.
Good girl. What am I missing here? Is there? Because obviously I am missing something. Network settings. Yeah, so that was for the... we both are. Yeah, I can imagine that. So we did the image analyzer, we forced the voice, we used the network settings to restore his connection, and the scanner we used that too for the thing. We are done here then. So what are we missing? What are we missing here?
Don't even think you already.
Oh yeah.
Maybe I should use something with Eileen. Eileen, as her name is.
Have a look at this brochure.
Yeah, what about it?
Doesn't that logo look a lot like the three lights in the forest?
Stun gun.
Yeah, right. We should go pay the church a visit.
That's the plan. Gonna do that tomorrow.
The stun gun? On Eileen?
Look what I got last week, E.
Oh.
Wow, is that thing even, you know, legal?
I have no idea.
Sometimes I really worry about you, Kathy.
Well, your days of worrying are over. We're protected by 100,000 volts now.
Oh, brother.
100,000 volts. You know, come on, Eileen. You know this song, right? Come on, Eileen. I don't think so. Wait. With a name, Eileen. Come on, Eileen. I think it's ringing a familiar bell, but I'm not quite sure about what kind of bell it is ringing.
I found this old picture of Grandpa at my grandparents' place.
That's nice. He looks really happy there.
Yep. I wonder what made him leave the Air Force.
I go.
He was in a war, you know. That kind of thing tends to scar people for life,
I suppose.
Let's see. Oh, holy shit! What is this, guys? Oh my god! What is this? Are you serious right now? Texas Midline Runners. It just works. Oh my god, what? What is this? Was at the top 40s. Oh wow! 1982. 1 year before I was born. Holy shit! Wow, it's not that bad actually. Actually, it's not that bad, you know? Yeah, look at this dude! Oh my god, that's so 80s! Hey, 2, I was 7. Yeah, you were 7 and I was 0. Oh my god, this is so retro, this is amazing! The concept is amazing, dude. I want the lolly. Ah, this is so amazing. Ah, my ear is it. They sing that? Ah, it sounds like that. Okay, right. I was trying to find out where they were saying that. The video clips of it. Dude. Oh my god, the video is. Look at that. Where? Okay, so this guy is. Where are these guys? Where are these guys from? They look like, it looks like England, right? Theater 5? Ah, yeah! I want a lonely! Yeah, it says indeed. Ah, there you go. They are the best known in the UK for their song Canon Eileen. Look at that. A success, major commercial success in the early to mid 80s. Holy shit. English pop band with soul influences from Birmingham. That's impressive. They both picked a oh wow, look at this. The songs Come On Eileen and Gino, both of which picked at number one on the UK charts. And on the other top 20 singles. Come On Eileen was topped as US Billboard Top 100 with excessive airplay on MTV. Damn! Wow, these guys rocked, eh? Thurman Special and Chains over the course of three albums and 13 singles? Holy shit! With only the singer, songwriter, and co-founder Kevin Newland remaining. Oh, that's the only guy. Damn. Through all the transitions, it's only Roland and Big Jim Parsons appeared in all the albums. By 1985, the band consists only from Roland and long-standing members Helen O'Hara on the violin and Billy Adams, the guitar. The band broke up in 1987 and Roland became solo artist. After two failed restart attempts, Texas was reformed by Roland in 2003 with new members. That's a few were random members from original. Oh, they have a new album out on 2012 and one on 2016. Have you heard of these guys? Have you heard of these albums? You are old. What do you mean you are old? You are 6, 7 years older than me. What do you mean you are old? It's not like we have 20 years of difference or something. Oh, actually, I'm impressed. Texas Mark. All right. You ain't 40 yet. I'm half 50. Yeah, I mean, we have 70, we have 70 years of difference. So I am 36 to 37. So you are 53, something like that. 46, 50, I'm 44. Hey, 44 is my cousin. My cousins are 44, both of them. Nah, I would never consider that old. All right, so hit the quick 45, like we all do, buddy, like we all do. That's the thing.
I have no.
All right. Let's see here. What can we do now? All right. So kids do consider that old. Yeah, I mean kids. Come on, man. Kids are. You mean a kid of 10 years old or something? Well, if the kid is 10 and we are 30 to 40, I mean, it's normal that for them it's old. And for us, they are extremely young. If you take it the other way around, right? So, stupid kids. There you go. Tell them. God damn it. These kids don't know nothing.
Hey, E, got a sec?
Sure thing, Kathy. What's up?
Right, so you are not being of a very big help here.
I already showed her that.
Missy.
I don't need to show... Dave,
yeah, he's a real whiz.
He's a real whiz, yeah. Yeah, amazing. Okay.
I already showed her.
No.
I already showed her.
Yes.
She basically rejects everything awesome.
She basically rejects everything awesome.
I don't need to show her that.
Okay. Okay.
Look what I got last week, E.
Okay.
Wow, is that thing even...
I have no...
Sometimes I... Well, your days of worrying...
Oh, brother.
Okay.
I don't need to show...
We have shitballs of stuff, but we have no way
to
answer
to
that. Okay. Oh, that's what it reminded me of. It reminded me of the teacher in South Park. Okay. Drugs. Don't do drugs. Drugs are bad, okay?
Nah, I just got up.
You did. Yeah, I did.
The thing.
What am I missing over now? Schedule? What is a schedule like?
Eileen's schedule. There's a note for today. Help Kathy get in touch with Dave.
Okay, we did that though.
That movie's not out yet. It's a promo poster Eileen got for being an extra.
Okay.
She tells everyone who walks in here the same joke. Spoiler alert, the boat sinks.
I'm right here, you know.
Oops, forgot.
Help who does? Dave. You remember that Eileen told us that she would help us get in touch with Dave? The guy with the codes and stuff? That was the note she had left on her calendar for the next day.
I think that movie is about a girl and a boy who hate each other at first, and then they fall in love for no reason at all. Oh, wait. That's every romantic comedy ever.
Yeah, actually, that's
oh,
every...
Oh, Kathy, I bet you love them just as much as I do.
Shut up.
She does. You missed, didn't you? Wait, what? What did I miss?
Eileen's schedule. There's a note for today.
Oh.
Help Kathy get in touch with Dave.
For today? Help Kathy get in touch with Dave. Wait. We did get in touch with Dave, though. Wait. Yeah, that's Hacker Dave.
I don't need to call him right now.
Well, you have any clues, buddy? What'd I miss? Tell me. Tell me. What did I miss? I missed something.
We meet again, Mr. Bear. Don't give me that look. It's not my fault you ended up so close to my lighter.
Stay away from him, you violator.
You violator. No, what? What happened? Did
hey,
she?
Sure thing.
No. Get in touch with
I should get back to the investigation.
Okie dokie.
We should get back to the investigation indeed. Problemo is that... How and where is the investigation? Oh, wait a minute.
I don't see how those things work.
Oh, wait. Have we retrieved the tape
it's
from the scanner?
It's an advanced scanner thingy. It can scan pictures. It's some...
Oh. Oh, the printout from the type.
Shaping up. I'm starting to get some good
news. We forgot to take the thing we printed.
Cool. Is there anything I can help with?
Well, my side of the room is starting to get a bit messy. There's always that.
I meant with the investigation, silly.
I guess you could try to find out more about these lights. Maybe figure out where that picture was taken.
I know exactly where to start.
Good. I'm gonna get some food now before I pass out.
Okie dokie. I'll grab my books and get cracking.
All right. See you in a bit.
Elaine is such a sweetheart, didn't she? Oh, yeah. There you go. Okay.
Hey.
Hey.
The only thing we needed was to take the print out of the printer. Holy shit.
Any progress with the search?
Yeah. I was able to identify that flower. It's called the Red Scythe, or Rosea falcus. I discovered that there was a small nature reserve near Conwell Springs, which was established in 89. The Red Scythe is on their list of endangered plants. I made a photocopy of the botany book page in case you want it later.
That's something. I should go check it out. Maybe I can narrow down the place where that picture was taken. And, good work, Eileen.
Happy to help. So, what...
Oh!
Hang on, I'll go get that.
Oh, wait, maybe that's Wade. Maybe that's the stupid bitch.
Hello?
This is Erica Wade calling for Kathy Rain.
There you go.
Speaking.
Miss Rain, this is terribly awkward. I realize now how rude I was before.
Wow, okay, there you go.
I wanted to apologize and ask if there is anything I can do.
Oh!
Apology accepted. You can start by answering a few questions.
Very well.
Rub it in your face. Progress, yeah, boy. Progress. Nice. It feels good to have to make progress, eh? All right, let's make her answer some questions.
Do you know anything about what happened to my grandfather that night in 81?
Not really, no. But what I do know is how it destroyed Father.
It did?
Oh, yes. The two of them were great friends once, and when Joseph was hurt, they hadn't been talking for some time. Father always hoped they would be able to reconnect one day. He kept putting it off, believing they had time. But in the end, it never happened.
Oh, Obama.
So, what were things like back when they were still good friends?
Oh, they were like peas in a pod. Always sharing their war stories and laughing together. In a way, Joseph became the uncle I never had. He was around a lot when Father went out on business trips. Later on, I even met you a few times, when you were just a baby.
I don't remember any of that.
Oh, no matter, you were so little then.
Erica, I have to ask, why were you so defensive on the phone earlier when I tried to reach out?
Oh, I don't know, Kathy. Our families haven't been in touch for a long time.
Right.
I don't remember exactly when it happened, but we all started drifting apart. My guess is that it had to do with Father's growing wealth.
Oh.
Friendship needs common ground, and we started living in different worlds. What happened to your grandfather was the final nail in the coffin. Father just couldn't bear seeing him like that, neither alive nor dead.
Oh, wow, baby. That's heavy, though, eh? Heavy boys, that's heavy. Wait, let me. It's starting to be a little bit frisky out here. Okay, so, alright, so, their families drifted apart, and they started to, drift apart, actually. Alright, let's ask for Lily Myers then. Let's see what she knows about her.
What do you know about Lily Myers?
She was a young artist who lived somewhere in Conwell Springs. Killed herself, if I recall correctly. Dreadful thing. But other than that, not much. We never knew the family.
Uh-huh. Maybe she knows about that guy.
It may be an Air Force call sign.
I can't say that I do. Father had many friends in the Air Force, but no one I can recall by that name.
Shit. No clues about Conky Boys.
What do you know about Lily Meyer's art?
Oh, that little girl had a twisted mind, let me tell you that. Oh, my father used to have a few pieces of hers in his collection. Horrible things. I couldn't understand why he ever decided to procure them in the first place.
You say, used to have. Did he get rid of the paintings?
Oh, either that or... Oh, he put them in storage somewhere. I haven't seen them for years. I never bothered to ask him why. Glad to be rid of them, quite frankly.
Right. Oh, maybe we can go and visit and search for them then.
What can you tell me about Mr. Wade?
My father is a great man. He has so many ideas, so much left to realize, which makes it hurt so much more to see him like this.
See him like what?
The illness and everything, of course.
Right. Yeah, it must be hard.
Oh, yes, indeed. I wish he wouldn't be so stubborn with his treatment. He could go to any state-of-the-art hospital, but insists on being treated in that backwater clinic in Conwell Springs.
The community clinic in the middle of town?
Yes. It's like he's given up and is just waiting for the inevitable to happen.
Interesting. Interesting.
Do you know anything about the Church of the Holy Trinity?
It's the one and only church in Conwell Springs. I was baptized there, and I married my husband there.
Uh-huh.
Anything out of the ordinary about them?
Oh, not really. They seem like a typical church to me.
Oh, wow. Actually, that's all. Okay.
Okay, that's all I needed.
Very well. Feel free to call back if you have any more questions.
Wow. All
right. Wade is in Conwell Springs. He's being treated in the clinic.
All right. We're in business, boys.
That was Erica Wade. Her father is being treated at the clinic in Conwell Springs.
Being treated? He's sick?
Looks that way. Small miracle they managed to keep it out of the press.
Yeah, I suppose you are returning to talk to him?
It'll have to be tomorrow. It's quite late for that now.
I suppose. Scrabble?
Oh, you're so on. I will crush you.
Scrabble. I used to play Scrabble with my brother. Achievement unlocked, world that I have not that night, Cathy Dreams. Oh.
Turning your pawn into a queen, is that the plan, buddy boy? You know me, I'm always playing the long game, old friend. That may be, but you're running out of pieces. First you lost your queen, then your knight.
What the
All
fuck
that
is this?
Matters is the king.
What the fuck is this?
Illusional as always. The king is dead. Long live the king. Check.
What the fuck did we just see, boys? 1995, day 3.
Good morning, sunshine.
Please tell me I dreamt all those Scrabble losses last night.
3 times in a row.
Rub it in, why don't you? I'll just go strangle myself now.
What the fuck happened, boys? What was that?
Oh, you. Don't be a sore loser. So what's the plan today?
Mr. Wade is the plan. I'll head for the clinic right away. While I'm at it, I'm gonna check out the church and the nature reserve.
Okie dokie. What can I do to help?
Why don't you continue looking into the lights? I have a feeling they're the key to solving all of this. You could also look up the history of Conwell Springs in general, see if anything unusual has been going on.
I'll get right on it.
Great. Thanks, E.
Oh, by the way, don't forget to check out the page I gave you about the red scythe. It's a pretty interesting flower.
Right. Yeah.
Okay, let's see about that page since we are here, right? And combine,
I think
what?
This. Might contain useful information if I come across a specimen.
Right, okay.
It's a photocopy of a book page with information about the red scythe flower.
All
Here's
right.
an interesting segment. Another interesting trait of the red scythe is the smell, which is familiar to that of a pepper. The pollen of the plant has also been known to cause hallucinations in concentrated amounts. Native American tribes harvested and smoked the plant for that reason, but the flower never caught on as a modern recreational drug due to the difficulty of growing it.
Huh. Okay. Wait,
it's
I think...
Here's another interesting trait of the red scythe is the smell. The pollen of the plant has also been known to cause hallucinations in concentrated amount. Native American tribes harvested and smoked the plant for that reason, but the flower never caught on as a modern recreational drug due to the difficulty of growing it.
Oh. All right. So that's the only way why it hasn't caught on as a drug? Because it's difficult to grow? Interesting.
All right, I'm off. Peace out, E.
Okie dokie. Good luck and see you later.
That is very interesting, actually. Okie dokie. There you go. Finally, we are back on the streets. Let's go to Jacqueline. Actually, you know what? I would like to go to my grandma. Let's go say hello to Grams. Hi, Grandma. Let's talk a little bit, shall we? That took some time, eh? Yeah, it did, actually.
Hi, Grandma. I just thought I'd drop by.
I got you.
Come on. Stay as long as you'd like.
Hello, Grandma. How are you? Good, Grandma. Okay, let's go.
Mind if we talk for a bit, Grandma?
Not at all, dear. What's on your mind?
I don't see a reason to ask her about that.
Okay, yo. Alrighty.
What do you see in this picture, Grandma?
I have no idea, but it's quite an eerie display. What is it?
I'm trying to figure that out. I found the picture hidden in the attic.
Oh, come to think of it, the trees do look similar to the ones in Conwell Woods.
Ah, there it is,
yeah,
there it is.
It was taken somewhere in that area. I found out that the flower in the picture matches a rare local species.
Aren't you clever? Do let me know if you come across anything else.
Ah.
Do you know anything about this flower, Grandma?
I can't say that I do. I remember seeing it growing in the woods, but I didn't think much of it at the time.
It's a drug, Grams. It's a drug. You can take it and smoke it and hallucinate the balls out of it. Can you imagine if we came back to talk to Grandma and she was smoking pot and stuff? She'd be like, "Hey, Kathy, what's up? What's up?" Alright, let's go to the sheriff. Alright, let's ask him for the strange lights.
Do you know what this is?
I have no idea. Looks creepy, whatever it is. Where did you get it?
Grandpa had it hidden away in the attic.
Probably for a good reason, then. Be careful out there.
Alright, Mr. Boring.
That company.
Poor guy, Mr. Boring, holy shit. Okay, well, let's ask the police officer here if he knows anything about the strange lights.
Do you know what this is?
Yeah, it's just some kids playing pranks with flashlights.
Holy shit, Sheriff. Jesus Christ. Wow. That's the most retarded answer I've ever heard. Okay, wow. Think about I went to ask him like a serious person. Alright, I guess we go Lakeside Cafe. Oh, let's go ask her, actually. God damn, my ear is itchy.
It's you again. Come on in.
Come on in. Come on. Come on. All right.
No Nathan today?
Nah, haven't seen Nate all day. Probably out in the woods.
Damn. Isn't she scared? Being like the little boy out in the woods all day long? Holy shit. Lily and me. Ah. Girl, boy.
She seems very happy. Is this how Nathan still sees himself? As a little boy?
Well, yeah, it has...
The left half is torn off.
Uh-oh. I don't like this. Why is the left part cut off?
I had a few more questions, Sue.
Shit!
I don't need to ask her about that.
Oh, come on, why not? She may know something about the Holy Trinity!
Sue, what do you see in this picture?
My God, that looks like one of Lily's paintings.
Holy shit.
Really? Can you describe it?
It was a nighttime scene, just like the photo, but the lights were floating above the lake. There was a pale hand reaching up from beneath the surface trying to touch them.
Uh-oh.
The background was on fire, making the sky purple and red. There were probably other details too, but that's what I can remember.
Sounds captivating. Wish I could have seen it.
Wow, okay, that doesn't sound very nice.
Do you know anything about this flower?
Sure. Smoked it a few times back in the day, before it was endangered and all.
Yeah? What was it like?
Similar to pot, but stronger and more unpredictable. Never touched this stuff after I got pregnant with Lily.
Alright.
Good woman. Good woman. Alright, we don't need to ask her anything else, right? Right. Anything else, right?
I think I'm gonna head off now.
Sure thing, little cat.
A little
Be
cat.
Back anytime.
Ayahuasca. What's a ayahuasca, silent boy? Ayahuasca. I don't know what it is, but it sounds good. Antlers.
Elk, by the looks of it. They're fairly common in Conwell Woods.
You are better off not knowing. Yeah, but now I'm curious, though, and I want to know. You can't just drop this bomb like that and then tell me not to know about it. You know I'm a curious person. Yo, there's a seagull. There's a seagull up there. Wait, can we use a stun gun on the seagull?
I don't want to zap that.
Oh, come on, zap the seagull. Can we light the seagull up?
I don't want to burn that.
Oh, come on. You're no fun. What the hell? Can we give a cigarette to the seagull?
That action doesn't seem productive to me.
I don't know why it's just so fun to me. Just pretend I did the Jedi move on you and you've forgotten all about it. Okay, buddy. Okay. If you say so, I will pretend I forgot about it. But can I keep saying the word sometimes? You must know that I like weird words. Alright, let's use the Batmobile then. Take off, cat. Cat. Let's go to... Well, if you put it that way, if you put it that way, I know, right? Oh, it's the homeless guy. Wait. How do you like being involved with drugs? Oh, that kind of weird. Yeah, nah. Okay, let's drop the discussion then, right? Alright, it was fun as long as it lasted.
Yep, it's full of trash. Figure that.
Yeah, wow.
Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
Okay.
It's that homeless guy who helped me distract Lenny.
Yeah, it's that guy, the bum. It's the bum.
We meet again, Mr. Homeless Guy.
Homeless? That's the worst thing I ever heard of, and totally untrue.
She got offended.
What's up with the trash can? Digging for treasure?
Well, I'm just going through a rough patch. By the way, you owe me $10.
Nah, you agreed to $7.
You're busting my balls here.
Yeah, you're busting my balls.
Better get those balls checked out in this clinic, then.
So cold. Like a stake through the heart.
What do they call you, anyway?
Gober. Everyone calls me Gober.
Hey, right. Gober.
I'm Kathy.
Pleasure to meet you.
What's up?
So, what's your story anyway?
My story?
Yeah, don't all bums have a story?
For your information, this is all just a dry streak in my showbiz career.
Oh, wow.
Is that so? I don't recognize you at all.
I used to have more hair.
That I actually believe.
Come on, man. Frankie Gold is my stage name. Surely you must have heard of me.
Frankie Gold.
Not really, no.
Nope.
Oh, come on. I have starred in dozens of Hollywood movies. The Silence of the Lambert, Jacob's Bladder, The Usual Surprises, Natural Bald Killers.
Not ringing any bells.
Wait, what?
Kids these days, no appreciation for quality cinema. Breaks my heart.
Silent of the what? What?
So, tell me about this acting career of yours.
What about it?
What about it? Silence of Lambert. Silence of the Lambert.
Tell me about the Silence of Lambert.
Silence of Lambert.
Lambert, a real estate agent, suddenly turns mute overnight.
Oh, wow.
She tries to communicate with customers using a self-invented sign language, only to realize that true love needs no communication at all. He marries his housekeeper, who only knows two words in English, yes and clean.
What the hell?
Lawrence dies of a heart attack in the arms of his lovely wife, Consuelo Lambert Vasquez.
Consuelo.
Based on a true story.
Oh, wow. Yeah, really. Consuela face. That reminds me of Consuela from Family Guy. That amazing movie. No wonder it flopped.
I'm not sure I want to know what Jacob's Bladder is about, but I'm going to ask anyway.
Jacob's Bladder. The tragic story of Jacob Cobb, a schizophrenic man who forms an imaginary romantic relationship with his bladder. During long and joyful
Oh my God, what the hell?
He starts referring to his nether regions by the name of Jenny. Sadly, before Jacob has a chance to elope with his sweetheart, he gets committed to an asylum due to increasingly erratic behavior.
Yeah, no shit.
After a big fight with his paramour, Jacob refuses to pee for a week, and he dies from a ruptured bladder.
What the hell are they? What are they smoking, dude? Are you serious?
Is this a rundown on The Usual Surprises?
A lighthearted comedy taking place during the surprise birthday party of 34-year-old Sid McBacon. The story is told from 8 different perspectives to keep the audience guessing who the protagonist actually is.
8 different perspectives.
The movie ends with the biggest surprise of them all. Sid suddenly dies of an epileptic seizure.
Wow, amazing.
I guess it's more of a dark comedy.
Amazing movie. The Usual Surprises.
Rundown on The Usual Surprises.
A lighthearted comedy taking place during a surprise birthday party of 34-year-old Sid McBacon.
Wait, what? That's
the story is told from 8 different perspectives.
That's a previous one.
A movie. I guess it's more of a dark comedy.
That's a previous one.
Natural Bald Killers?
Natural
it's
Bald.
A dystopian vision of the future where people are valued by the quality of their hair.
Wow.
The protagonist, Eddie Zephyr, turns bald in high school. One day, he has simply had enough of all the teasing and the bullying, and he completely snaps and heads out on a scalping spree in search of the perfect head of hair. Eddie makes his way to Mexico for an illegal hair transplant. However, he has an adverse reaction to the anesthesia and he dies on the operating table.
Wow. That's amazing. That was captivating.
No, never mind.
Not the cultured type. I understand.
Holy shit, that was bad.
I need to ask you a few questions.
Sounds serious. Ask away.
Yeah, that's a person we need to ask about that stuff.
Do you know what happened to Joseph Rain in 81?
I most certainly do.
Oh, wow, he knows.
Tell me.
Are you sure you want to know? Not everyone can handle the truth.
Oh, just spit it out.
Okay, here we go. Ready? Abducted by aliens.
I should have known better.
Oh, I saw it, man. A big, huge light. I was a bit drunk at the time, but I had my reasons. My wife just left me, taking the dog, not to mention I was being conscripted for the war. But I'm telling you, those goddamn aliens took him, and they experimented on him. And that's why he was so messed up when they put him back.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to stop you there.
Open your mind, man.
Wow, can you actually believe if that's actually true? And the bomb is right all along?
Do you know who Lily Myers was?
Yep, my dad was the one who found her floating in the lake.
Really? What can you tell me about her?
Ah, geez, not a lot. I mean, teenage girls, man, they're like their own species. Impossible to figure out. Not to mention how that entire family ain't, like, people-friendly.
Now that's an understatement. Nearly started brawling with Sue the first time I met her.
She could sure deal out a mean whooping, that lady.
All right, wow, okay.
Do you recognize the nickname Cocky?
Why, I used to call myself that back in Nam. Oh, how I missed that marvelous youthful ego of mine.
What?
Why do I even bother?
What? Wait, what? Back in Vietnam?
What do you know about Lily Myers' art?
Nothing but hearsay. People say it was pretty deranged.
Okay.
Do you know who Charles Wade is?
Sure, he's been holed up in this clinic for the last couple of weeks.
You saw Charles Wade go in there?
Well, yeah. I just told you, man.
How did he look?
Okay, I guess. Still walking, at least.
All right. Still walking, at least. Okay.
What's your opinion on the Church of the Holy Trinity?
I'd say they're good people. Isaac the priest is, anyway. His dad, Father Bill, on the other hand, though, he and the people he had around him were into some weird shit.
Ah.
What kind of weird shit?
Ah.
I don't know. They were like a cult or something. Billy Praise himself at the top. Really shifty bunch of folks. Isaac turned it all around when his dad kicked the bucket, made it a proper church.
Interesting. Do you know anyone else who was involved in the old church?
Not really. I tried to stay as far away from those people as possible. Ask Isaac about it. He's a friendly guy.
Isaac.
All right. I might do that.
Wait, who was Isaac again?
Do you know...
Sure, he's...
You,
well,
how did...
Okay.
Do you...
Sure,
you
well, yeah,
oh,
how
what,
did, okay, I guess.
Why? Okay, so wait.
What?
His dad, Father Bill, on the other hand, though...
What kind of...
I don't know. They were like a cultist. Isaac turned it all around when his dad...
Oh,
kicked
oh, the guy that has...
The,
oh, the guy.
Really.
All right.
So, this guy is cocky. Yeah, well, apparently so. Apparently this guy is cocky, but he was called that back in Vietnam. What the hell? If it's true what he
okay,
says, then
that's
yeah.
That's enough serious questions for now.
Alrighty.
Okay, I'm off.
Bye.
Wait, can we show him the photo? Wait.
Do you know what this is?
Chinese fireworks, of course. I grew up in Shanghai. I know what I'm talking about. They used to call me Dung Pai, meaning round-eyed
Chinese fireworks?
Those were some rough years. I miss the food, not to mention the women. Got two kids down there now, Mei Lin and Little Pink.
Time to hit the off switch now, buddy.
Yeah, that's true. No, I mean, this photo over here.
Do you recognize these men?
That's your granddad, right?
Yeah, what about the other two?
No idea. I think my face blindness is acting up again.
Okay,
so he doesn't recognize these guys? Weird. That's weird.
Wanna smoke, buddy?
Nah, I got stage 2 lung cancer. I'm keeping it under control with a fruitarian diet.
Oh, wow. Can we zap him?
I could, but only if I had a really good reason.
Come on, zap him! Can we burn him? Burn him.
I don't need to show him that.
Oh, god damn it. What is up here? Oh, nothing. Ah, okay, well.
No thanks. Women's magazines make my brain melt. A calendar from 1991. Guess they really...
Oh, wow.
Uncomfortable, hard plastic chairs. It's like they're intentionally trying... I can't read it from here.
Okay,
I
then
can't
go...
Read it from here.
All right.
Excuse me, nurse?
Yo.
Hey, nurse!
She doesn't hear anything.
Yeah?
Oh, damn, she's pissed off. Don't pay you much, huh? Try not to strain yourself.
Try not to strain yourself. Whatever. What do you want? I'm here to see Charles Wade.
Never heard of him. Anything else?
Bullshit. I know he's here. Listen, it's okay. I'm a friend of the family.
No, you're not, and I said he's not here. Don't make me call security.
Oh, wow.
What a bitch. I need to get rid of her somehow.
I need to get rid of her somehow. Somehow.
Rows and columns of files. Probably easier to use the computer if I need to do some digging.
Aha! But we can't use the computer if she's there, though, now, can we? Wait.
No point. I wouldn't even know what room to go to.
Oh, makes sense, doesn't it? We need to make her go away. Can we zap the computer?
I can't do anything while she's sitting there.
Ah. Then maybe we should go somewhere else first.
That doesn't need unlock. I don't want to show her that.
Okay. Then I guess we leave. Oh wait, maybe we can burn the plant. Wait.
I don't want to burn that.
Oh, come on, don't be boring. Don't be boring, dude. Can we burn the magazines?
I don't want to burn that.
Jesus Christ. Just burn something already. I like how you think, though. Wait, there is logic behind this, isn't there, though? If you start burning stuff, she will have to leave to do something, right? It makes sense. Okay, so I guess we need to leave then. God damn it.
Hey, doofus.
Doofus.
Oh, hi.
Doofus. Consult and note live performance.
So, how good an actor are you?
Ah!
The very best.
You know, that nurse in there, she said she loved you in all those movies, and that she always wished you'd give her a live performance.
I know it. She always gave me these strange looks.
Oh my God, as well.
Contempt, but her face must just be crapping up from shyness.
Yeah, that's definitely it.
Definitely.
She'd love to see you act, I'm sure.
Oh my God, it's
gonna have to oblige. Which movie do you think she'd like the best?
It's going to be amazing. Holy shit, boys. The Silence of Lambert. Zob's Blather. Oh my God, yes. The Usual Surprise. It's an actual ball killers. Isn't this the one that he fell in love with his bladder?
Definitely Jacob's bladder.
I'm feeling the pressure.
Oh my God. This is going to be amazing, boys. Holy shit. Yes? Okay, nice. Okay, let's go in.
Oh, Jenny, everything is forgiven. You and me were like peas and carrots.
Oh, damn.
I'm just so full of your love that I think I'm about
to
burst.
Columns of files.
Jenny, where did you go?
Jenny!
Thank you! You've been a great audience!
Jenny, where'd you go? Wait, what do you mean? Is he leaving? Oh my gosh, doesn't hear anything. Wait.
That wasn't really an electrifying performance. I'll have to intervene somehow.
Yeah, she didn't even notice him. Holy shit. Talking about being invisible. Jesus Christ. Yeah, no, you're not exactly cutting it, buddy.
Hey, doofus.
Doofus.
Oh,
doofus.
Hey.
Sure.
How about...
Even though I'm going to click the same again, but maybe we need to interact or something.
I can't believe you guys did all this for me. You know, I... What's the smell?
Again?
Bacon?
No, thanks.
Oh, Bobby, my head hurts. I'm seizing.
I don't want to.
Thank you, thank you. You've been a great audience.
What do you mean? Oh my God, he's leaving again. Don't leave, you fuck. I didn't even have the time to interact with him or something.
Hey, doofus.
He needs to die or something.
Hi.
Oh, that's actually very...
Hey.
Sure? Any suggestions?
Natural bold killers? Is the one that he goes to find? Yeah, yes, that's the one. Is the
natural
one he
bald killers would be the obvious choice.
Bold move.
Bold move. It's the one he goes to find the treatment and dies, right? Ferrado.
Such a good friend.
Ferrado.
For making me whole again. Turn his scalp into a breathtaking golden carpet, such as the world has never seen.
Oh my God,
okay,
the acting.
I'm counting down now. 10, 9, 8, 7.
Sick.
Thank you, thank you. You've been a great audience.
Oh, I need to zap him. I need to zap him. Oh, Seva. Yeah, I know. Seva is sick. Wait, I need to zap him. Wait. Okay. Wait.
Hey, do.
Oh, hi.
Hey.
Sure.
Natural.
All right. I need to zap his ass. He's gonna faint if I zap him, right? Ferrado.
You're such a good friend. I can't thank you enough for making me whole again. Turn this scalp into a breathtaking golden carpet, such as the world has never seen.
Okay, so he's starting to count down, huh?
I'm counting down now.
Okay.
10, 9, 8, 7. Thank you.
You've
been a great
symptoms.
Audience.
It wouldn't match his symptoms. Oh, maybe I need to find him a hallucination plant. Maybe we need to give him a hallucination plant. Yeah. Maybe we need to drug that guy.